performance stew right here. Look at that. Look, that's all that. A mixture of like baked beans and our meat that we cook.
It's all salted meat.
Onions and tomatoes.
So
yeah, we literally just made our own makeshift stew because it's actually cold right now. The wind picked up, so yeah. Everyone literally has RV and we're literally like rugged camping. So yeah, our last meal of the night. Kids want to go something. Yeah, and it's dark. It's really dark. Look at that. Pitch black, dark. So yeah. Story of my life. Yeah, story.
It's like winter.
Perfect.
It's nice. It is like winter.
Okay.
It's like winter.
Literally, I'm trying to keep myself warm. I've got like a jacket, my blanket over me. And the wind has picked up because the rain is already here. Yeah.
So. And the rain is coming this way too, not there.
Yeah, but at least we got the tarp though. Look at that. We didn't have that tarp. We would have been rained on our picnic table right here, which has all our food. So yeah. I don't know if you see the rain coming down upon us. But it's our last night. And dang, man, the weather. It's not forgiving. It's just cold, rainy, windy. Mother Nature has its way of teaching us a lesson. And look at Bunso, he's inside the car. Buns! Sorry. They're in the car because it's too cold outside. It's just too damn cold. Especially with the rain, it does not help. Rugged camping, guys. We learn as we go. We learn as we go along. So in like a couple of minutes, literally the rain got stronger. When the rain got stronger, so did the wind. And we're all just trying to survive. Look at that. We're all just trying to like stay in the cold weather right now. Oh my god, can you hear? Oh snap, you can feel it! Camping, rugged camping. At least some people here, or most people, have RV. We don't! It's real cold. If anything, it's freezing right now.
You
did not use it on the car. What happened to the other? What happened to
that? It's freezing. I feel like just hanging off.
We need to put that string along with that right there. Because now it's too cold. And the rain doesn't help. And which strong winds? Rough night for us. Look at that. Yeah, so I made my way into my car. There was no way I was gonna stand in the tent. It was just, my feet was getting cold, I was getting wet and all that stuff. There was no way. And the tent, if you see, it's like right next to me, but yeah.
I had to make my way in the car. I was just like, yeah, there's no way. It's too damn cold out there. Camping. Rugged camping. You learn as you go along.
Oh, where's my socks at? Got a pair of socks and I packed it somewhere. Okay, there they are. Yeah. Oh man. Put on some socks. It's too damn cold. My toes is. Yeah. My toes are just cold. They're cold. That's all that is.
Well, top of the morning to you. I've been sleeping in my car the whole night because it was just fucking cold last night. It was freezing basically. So yeah, this is our third day. But we're pretty much trying to like close. I mean, we're trying to like, what is it, like take down the tent and everything, put all of the stuff into our cars. Because we're about to head out. Checkout is at 2 o'clock. So, hey, talk to you guys. I'm in Quail Creek State Park when you have a chance. Like, this camp out here is nice at night. And look, you got the mountain views behind me. Ta-da! So yeah, we tried to enjoy the activities that were provided for us, but it's just the rain and the wind could not let us, you know what I mean? Like, you can kayak, you can paddleboard, you can boat, you can fish, you can do whatever you want, but just the weather kind of got in the way. But yeah. So top of the morning. Kind of cold creek. If you can stands
for why. Heaven can't wait, we're only watching the skies. Hoping for the best, but expecting the worst. Are you gonna drop the bomb or not? Let us die young or let us live forever. We don't have the power, but we never say never. Sitting in the sandpit, life is a short trip to music for the sad man. Can you imagine when this race is won? Turn our golden faces into the sun. Praising our leaders, we're getting in tune. The music's played by the madman.
Because what's a road trip without making stops? But yeah, so we're just gonna, we already left our campsite at Quail Creek, but we figured we could get breakfast on the way back home. Because yeah, what is road trip without making stops on the way along? Because that's the point, is to experience the things that's around you. So yeah, here's the menu. So while we were waiting in line for to get into the Virgin River Cafe, guess who won? So yeah, we told her to save it for her school because she's trying to get her, of course, you know, her degree. But yeah, lucky! But yeah, she won money. Except me, but that's the hash. What is it?
Hash browns.
Ham steak. Country fried ham steak. And their corned beef, cheese mites. Not bad.
Spaghetti? So-so.
Deuces special.
Welcome to Quail Creek, Utah, YouTubers.
Oh, yeah.
Clearly, we have like dark clouds all around us. And so, yeah, we're all over here just trying to chill now.
So, apparently, Noah ate all the meat and left all bread.
No eggs.
He ate all the meat but left the bread for his uncle. So, we're having lunchtime now. Cheers, mates. Cheers.
You're fired.
I swear, this girl is literally hyping the kids up. Hey. So-called Miss Karen over there is hyping the kids up to go to the Quail Creek. And the water's literally cold. I think it's about like 40 degrees if you go in there. And then we've got all these breeze coming through. And she said... all she knows is she's not going in the water. So she's hyping the kids up, but she said she ain't going in the water. Okay, sure. I told you, she's hyping them up just to make them. Oh my God, I swear. So these kids actually went in there and like they were in there pretty long. Yeah. I don't know. So how cold was it, Caleb? He can't express it right now.
The water wasn't cold. It was the wind that was wrong. The wind.
Okay, the wind. But yeah, there was a huge breeze here and there. So. Yeah.
The first time the shoe got lost, my feet were walking in rocks.
Jeez, it's cold. It's like freezing cold.